Eons before the dawn of man, the gods ended the long apocalyptic war between the angels, whereupon their hearts were taken and broken apart. Then, at last, people came to this wasteland. They found the pieces of the hearts and a seal with the name of the mighty Seth, Lord of Storms, upon them. And so, they built a great temple above and around them. This is the great Hithastil Hall of the Temple of Seth, and it is the way to the inner sanctuary. Go through the door under the face of a fearsome god, and go left, mortal man. There, you shall have your reward.
This pattern. Thank you. Good thing I memorized the pattern.
Be careful, human.
What's happening?
Another keeper has risen, and will try to stop you.
Damn.
He awaits you in the grounds beyond the Great Hippostyle Hall. But he most certainly won't be alone. And he certainly won't be merciful to one who has robbed his temple of its treasure. Be very careful, mortal. You have come so far. And defeat would be such a pity.
Okay. Should be a painless kill.